everyone, this is Karen Clark. I have a LinkedIn tip for you today, something I discovered just a few weeks ago and realized most of you probably haven't figured it out yet either. So I thought I'd tell you. There is a section that you can have on your LinkedIn profile that allows you to list projects. Now, where I found mine was down further on my profile and I moved it up higher. But what these are places where you can list something you have been working on and include a link. What I did was I used it for particular products or services that I'm offering. So, for example, this is about my social media assessment that I offer to corporate direct sales. If you click on the title of this, it actually leads to the website where that social media assessment lives. This other one is about my Take Action social media course. If you click on the link, it goes to the Take Action social media course sales page. So you can see how valuable this would be for those of you with products and services to sell. You can offer a description of those products and services right on your main LinkedIn profile. Now, I'm testing this out. I've just been doing this a couple of weeks. I'm not sure, and I haven't checked my Google Analytics to see how many people are actually clicking on it. But I thought, you know, while people are checking me out and looking at my profile, those are the first things I would like them to see, what I actually offer and how they can work with me. Then below there is the summary and some of the other information. So if you can find the projects area, what you want to do is click on Edit Profile up under Profile. And wherever the project area is, you might need to move it up. So this button over here, the up and down arrow, that's how you move sections. So for example, if I wanted my summary to be higher, I'd move it up and then projects would go down lower. So if you wanted to do that, you certainly could move it. Let me move this back up now. So then once you've seen the project area, you can then click on add. Add a title for it. Now on one of them I said click here for the blah blah blah. So I'm trying that out. You might want to do that too. I'm not sure. You're going to need to pick which job it is on your LinkedIn profile that this is associated with or what time you did this, or you could do a range. You would add your project URL is the page where you want the title to click over to. If there's anybody else you did this with, and then of course the description. I didn't test how long the descriptions could be, but you might want to investigate that. Let me go ahead and go back to the public view. All right, so you'll notice on this one, it got a little truncated because it was long, but if you click more, you can see the rest. So it looks like you can fit quite a bit of information on there. And again, this link clicks over to that website. So for the dates on mine, I put November to present, June to present. But what do you think about this? I say try it out. Those of you who have a business opportunity can certainly list that as a project you're working on. Home parties would be another thing to list, and then products. If you have any additional outside projects, that would be great too. Or those of you who are entrepreneurs can certainly add your services. I see this as an alternative to having a company page. Those of you who are representatives of direct sales companies probably don't want your own company page. That would confuse people. But you can certainly add your projects, meaning your products and services, onto your LinkedIn profile this way. Let me know what you think. I'd love to hear from you in the comments. I hope this was helpful. Again, this is Karen Clark with My Business Presence. Have a great day.